management. Disposal SI. In maintenance subsector 41A. Task. Locate WMD control room. Interface with WMD SI. Diagnose cause of error. Conduct any repairs needed. End work order.
Bonier, listen up. I had sewage coming out of my fucking rinser this morning. It looks like showering in manure. I want this fixed. Get it done before end of cycle and I'll throw in a juicy bonus.
So, they finally sent backup. Guess the problem must have reached the stack tops, or Boone would have left me here to be scavenged for orcs. I'm Trummer. Hope you came armed. SI's locked itself into a recursive void loop. Whatever caused it's beyond that door. Together with a whole lot of ferals who came out of nowhere. Took a fat bite out of my thigh. Was all I could do to crawl in here and put the room in lockdown. You'll help out, right? Yeah, those fellows mean business. Almost got me. Don't go in there unless you... Yeah, something caused the SI to implode. There's been some strange path. The way back's clear now, right? Right. I'm gonna hobble back upstairs. Find cheap soup poon and...
fluctuations affecting WMD system. Exact cause unknown. SI offline as protective measure. Current repair protocols invalid. End report.
This is Boone. We're waiting around in feces up here, and you send me reports about erratic energy fluctuations? You have one job. Get it done. I'm uploading the SI access override codes. Don't ping me again until it's done.
Alternate system access code downloaded. Installing. Done. Revising work order task list. Done. Tasks. Replace external interface circuitry. Purge memory banks. Reset defaults. End.
Step.
waste disposal. Fully functional. Report sent.
About time. I know I promised you a bonus, but you know how it is. Revenue is below targets, quotas haven't been met, my hands are tied, yada yada, take your pick. Now get back here! There's a lift in East Stack that's acting up. Almost forgot. If you run into a work Shylar kid named Drummer down there, you can tell that slaghead he's on my eternal ship list. Boon out.
Emergency protocol 2 Delta 80 active, in compliance with the Arcology General Contingency Registry. Proceed via emergency tunnel bypass.
Thank you.
this data node to obtain full sit rep and clarification. Closest data node available in the Warrens. End suggestion.
Thank you. Group went into immediate default after the corporate AI filed for bankruptcy one subcycle ago. the feed. Their very own grateful habit. The Ascent Group went into immediate default after the corporate AI filed for bankruptcy one subcycle. The Ascent Group Arcology on Velas has shut down, with some claiming it's gone into default mode. If this is true, without AG security, corporate graph teams will already be moving in. All the luck to them. As I always say,
Warhammers in Cluster 13, this is Poon. As you've probably noticed, our dear Arcology just defaulted. I don't give a feral's ass about the whys and wherefores. Business will go on as usual. That means no panic, no whining, and certainly no slacking off. Business as usual. Understood? Tone out.